Nishita, welcome to my channel. Hope you all are doing well. In today's video, I will be showing you bridal uttam, that is bridal bath powder, which you can use it every day. You can start using this powder or uttam 1 month or 2 months prior to your wedding, or even 1 week before your wedding. You can see visible results even after using this 1 week prior to your wedding. This uttam is not restricted only to brides. Even bridesmaids can use this, or if you are going to attend any wedding or any function is coming up, everybody can use this, every gender can use this, but make sure that you are 18 or above 18 years of age. This uttam is so effective that you can replace your face wash with this powder. I have personally started using this uttam in place of face wash. Now this uttam is not only for our face, you can use this on our full body. I will tell you the benefits of this uttam further in this video, so please stick to the end of this video and watch the full video. Now let's see how to make this video and what are the benefits of the ingredients that we are going to add in this powder or uttam. So without wasting any time, let's begin.
For this uttam, you will need 1/2 cup green gram, that is moong dal, then 1/2 cup black gram without slit, that is urad dal, then 1/2 cup red lentils, that is masoor dal, then 1/2 cup rice, any kind of rice will work in this uttam, then 1/2 cup gram flour, which is besan, then 1 tablespoon wild turmeric. Now combine all the ingredients and put it in a grinder and grind it. Make sure that the powder is not too coarse and not too fine. Now store this powder into an airtight container. This powder will last you for 2 to 3 months. Now take the desired quantity of this powder according to your needs and mix it with rose water, or if you have oily skin you can mix it with curd, and if you have extremely dry skin, add little bit vegetable glycerin and mix it and make it in a paste form. Now apply this paste all over your face and body and start scrubbing it. Scrub for at least 2 to 3 minutes. Make sure that you are gentle on your face. In this uttam, I have added green gram. Green gram rejuvenates your skin by nourishing and exfoliating it. It removes the dead skin cells and brightens up the texture of the skin. It is rich in vitamins A and C that helps in giving a healthy glow to the skin. Black gram has natural antiseptic properties that help kill acne-causing bacteria. It removes the excess oil from the skin and clears the pores, which helps in treating acne problems. The nutrients present in red lentils makes it one of the best natural exfoliator that helps in getting rid of dead skin cells, leaving the skin smooth and dirt free. It helps in fighting acne and blackheads too. Rice is extremely rich in antioxidants. It works on signs of aging. It absorbs excess oil. It tightens your pores and tones your skin. It also soothes the skin and it repairs your skin, and if you are having sun damage, it also takes care of that. Gram flour has certain properties that treat acne and has been used for this purpose in India for centuries. For one, the zinc in gram flour has been shown to fight the infections that cause your face to erupt with acne. Secondly, it also helps control excess sebum production and soothes inflamed skin. Gram flour has been used for detanning and brightening skin tone for centuries, and its super cleansing properties leaves your face looking its best ever. Gram flour packs works wonders in absorbing the excess oil and cleansing your skin within. Gram flour has alkalizing properties that keep the pH levels of your skin balanced. It is also very absorbent and soaks up all the extra oil. Regular application of wild turmeric face pack on face may help in reducing dark circles, blemishes, acne. It helps in improving complexion and providing you soft and glowing skin. Wild turmeric improves skin tone and overall complexion, gives a natural glowing skin. After scrubbing your face and body for 2 to 3 minutes, leave this face pack as it is for 10 minutes. Make sure that the face pack you applied is not too dry and not too wet. After 10 minutes, start scrubbing your face and body. Don't directly wash your face and body with water. After scraping out all the face pack from the face and body, wash it with water, plain water. Here you can see the visible difference on my hands. That's why I applied only on my hands to show the results. Apply this face pack every day.
That's for today's video, guys. I hope you like this video, and if you do, please take a moment to subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit that notification bell, because I have realized that 33% of my subscribers have not pressed that bell icon, because of which you are not getting my notification. So please do that so that whenever I upload a new video, you will be notified. And also, if you like this video, please don't forget to give a big thumbs up and share this video. And I will see you soon in my next video. Bye guys, take care.